everyone. So we are doing kind of our part two of our mock-up trial of how our cars planned out for Alaska. It is an Acura MDX, so it's a, I guess, mid-size SUV. It's wide, it's got a big booty, so you know, it holds a lot. So this is a cargo hitch trailer carrier thing. We're using a Highland bag. It's worked out well for us before. It's really spacious, so let's see what we can fit. The first thing we're going to be putting in there is an umbrella stroller. While we plan on using our Thule carriers, because we're going to be, you know, kind of off-roading it, hiking around and stuff, and it's just more convenient for Moose, we will have this just in case we need it. It will not be this exact one. It will actually be a Kiko one, much nicer, has a basket underneath. But that's not with me right now for our little mock-up. So this will do. So, there's this. So that will be there. In front of it, this is the biggest key component to our travels. It's this big duffel bag. This is the duffel bag we're going to carry into the hotel every night. We are trying to minimize what we have to carry in, so we're going to have a cat and a carrier, which is a cat pack. Can't wait to show that to you. It's going to be great. We're going to have the dog. We're going to have two kids. So obviously we have a lot of stuff just to carry in general, so we're trying to minimize the amount of bags we have to carry. So we're going to have one big, heavy bag that Cameron himself is going to be responsible for carrying. So, in this bag, every night, we have our bag with our shower. So, this is our shower bag, meaning like shampoos, soaps, hair stuff will be in here. And this one is toothbrushes, shaving stuff, deodorant, makeup, first aid kit. Next bag will be the Moose's and Bear's summer clothes, and then Karen and mine summer clothes with a laundry bag in here as well. On the sides are these room dividers that I've made. We kind of attach them from one end of something in the hotel room to the other to separate what Bear and Moose can see, because they're used to their own room and they don't do well sharing. So hopefully by the end of our trip we can kind of wean them off of that and they'll be accustomed. But in the off chances that they won't settle down because they can see us, we have these sheets that string up across the room and kind of makes it their own space. Now that we've covered the main compartment of the duffel bag for going in and out of the hotel with the two wet bags of summer clothes, the two wet bags of shower and toiletry stuff, and the one side compartment that has the dividers, which will also have Karen and mine pajamas, since we only need a few pairs that we'll rotate through. They will go in here. Plenty of space. This holds a lot. On this side is going to be where we put the dog and the cat food. So I'm going to put those in individual Ziploc bags, the amount that they'll need for dinner and breakfast, and then I'll stick them in here. And then also their bowls will slide in here, as well as the cat's litter pan with a few bags of litter. He's trained well enough on the go that he just needs a minimal amount, and he targets that exactly, and then we just scoop up that and replace it with a new little bag full. So that will be on this side. This whole entire bag will then go in here. You have this bag, which still plenty of space. I don't have it here with me, so I'm gonna substitute this bag in place of it. But what's gonna go next is our hard cooler, which is going to have our constant ice supply in it, and waters and food, like we plan on going to the grocery store and buying, you know, lunch meat, fruit, all the extra that we don't pack into our lunch bag will all be in here. Slightly bigger, so we'll take into account for that, but we still have plenty of space. What else will go in here? Probably the cat's carrier, because in the car we plan on having him roam free until we stop, and then in which case we will get out, get the cat's carrier out, put him in it in the car, and then we'll carry him with us. And his cat pack. Also, their bags of food and litter will lay here with the stroller on top, so we'll have dog food, cat food, container of litter. So these will be here that we'll continually keep filling into a small little bag to bring into and out of the hotel. Right now we have, plenty of space. So who knows what else we might want to end up fitting now that we're realizing we have plenty of room. Might mean that we can store some more food, which would be great. Less stops at places. Maybe we will put our bag with our emergency kit, like our extra flashlight, our first aid kit, emergency blankets, ponchos, things of that nature are going to go in a bag. So instead of putting it in the actual car, we can more than likely place it in here. So we'll go ahead and include that as well. But right now, that's it. Maybe an extra pack of diapers since, as I will cover, we are going to be doing disposables and biosoakers on the way instead of cloth, just because of a lack of time with washing machines, which is a bummer, but we'll try to make do, which in this case, extra room, might need extra clothes because of the disposables, so that's a great thing to note. This is why we are doing this ahead of time, to see what we are looking at. So this is the trailer hitch bag. Plenty of space, plenty of room to stuff more in there. So back to what we're actually putting in the cargo hitch trailer, the Highland bag, the duffel bag that we're toting in and out of the hotel that we covered, what goes in it, the hard cooler with all the extra food, the umbrella stroller. One thing we forgot was the pack and play. So the pack and play is also going to be in here, as well as this little bit of empty space will be a blow-up twin mattress for Bear. The pack and play is obviously for Moose. And then there's extra space over here, so that's where we'll put like the emergency kit, dog food, and things like that. The umbrella, so we'll just kind of ride on top. But it has a bit more height to it that we could definitely fill up if we want. So still plenty of room. So there might be some other things that we end up adding as we go.